I've been listening, and what I've heard is we're trying to make excuses why we shouldn't do something, instead of finding ways that we can do something, and we need to start thinking in that direction. I know if we were a business, that's what exactly we'd be doing. Mr. Lewis, there are some rural areas in my district where building out broadband will be very difficult, and we may have to consider options other than fiber optics to get it done. Do you think we should prioritize speed or access? And do you think there is a trade-off between the two?
Well, certainly as technology develops, we hope there'll be more and more options for making sure that we get the quality and the speed to everyone. I think it's important that as a country, when we're setting policy, that we're setting a standard that is in urban, rural, tribal areas, that everyone has the same standard for the quality of broadband, the speed of broadband that they can get. And hopefully over time that will be able to be provided by multiple different types of technology.
Gentlemen's time has expired.
Thank you, I yield.